be the lighting of our first Advent candle.
All right, go ahead, everybody just close their eyes. I don't know about you guys, but it's just been like a whirlwind week, with changes and the weather and everything else like that. So go ahead and just take a moment, close your eyes, and just breathe. Because this is a busy time of the year, but sometimes we just need to take a breath to realize what the season's all about. I'm going to read from Isaiah 9, 2 through 7. The people who walk in darkness will see the great light. For those who live in the land of darkness, deep darkness, a light will shine. You will enlarge the nation of Israel, and its people will rejoice. They will rejoice before you, as people rejoice in the harvest, and like the warriors, dividing the plunder. For you will break the yoke of their slavery, and will lift the heavy burdens of their shoulders. You will break the opposer's rod, just as you did when you destroyed the army of Midian. The boots of the warrior and the uniforms bloodstained by war will be burned. They will be fuel for the fire. For the child is born to us, a son is given to us. The government will rest on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. His government and his peace will never end. He will rule with fairness and justice from the throne of his ancestor David for eternity. The passionate commitment of the Lord's heaven's army will make this happen. This morning we light the candle of prophecy. This represents all of the promises and prophecies given to us about the Savior that has to come, a Savior that brings us hope and salvation to all of us. Just as the nation of Israel always looked forward in great expectation that the day that the Christ would come, we too look for Jesus to give us hope, knowing that he has come and fulfilled his promises, giving us the opportunity for eternal life. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for fulfilling your promise of sending Jesus to us. Help us to hold on to that promise of salvation that was given to us so long ago.